Heya, my name is Selb, and welcome to the Museum of Other Realities. I have no idea what this is. I'm just gonna go to the online museum, I think. How to use this museum? Avatar's personality look. Ooh, my personalization! My personalized copy, kill me. Who called it a Pinehead? Pinehead. Get it? SpongeBob. SpongeBob. This is white. Ooh. It doesn't support black, does it? Of all the colors. Okay, good. Enough of character customization, that's not why we're here. Yeah, good enough. That's not why we're here. We're here to see art, I think. That's nice. Those people. Your body ghosts are real people, but they aren't in your parties. Talk to them or see them clearly. You can invite someone and join. But social map, okay, cool. Nice, I love this. Teleport up map. It's literally an art museum, cool. Talk to strangers, join party automatically, okay. No. Oh. Oh, nice. I can have a selfie. Nice. Paint. Paint in thin air. You can draw colorful lines. What the f- No, what the f- What the fuck? That's cool. But it's literally 3D modeled. That's cool. Nick has been an illustrator and the gentleman for the time he is going to be on with Oculus. Then Quill inspired by Nick and Tristan the Feather Dinosaur. So much more creativity than the traditional scaly grim monsters we've seen in. Oh my, that's cool. No, no virtual interview. What's that? Oh my! Quantum! Most of us can't expect... Hypercubes. Dimension shapes exist in a constant state of quantum. Created in Unity, but this piece was inspired by a conversation with BU artist and researcher Joe Davis. A challenge by him creating just space, quantum. Steve, by visualizing. Fuck! We truly can't comprehend. This is seriously just. As much as we try to recreate the fourth dimension, we are simply not able to comprehend it. This is a fourth dimensional cube. Jesus fuck. Our vision of goodness, godness eradicates a white coat. Surrounded by Lungnum and opposing force, present the message at the time more than ever, struggles isolation. Since no, you are alone, it's key to open your mental health. With a unique flow of fantasy variables, this virtual sculpture binds fashion technology. I can't insert in a frying pan with detail, listen more. Go on stage and transport into a link. What happened to me? Can I have a mirror maybe? Oh, wait a second.
Huh? Huh?
Hmm? Like this? Come on, make a camera.
I wanna appreciate art!
The fuck? It's literally anime. My arm! Work! Hello, don't fly away, this is my arm. Alright, I would say that should be enough of looking around. And don't forget, we'll meet each other. I'll see you tomorrow.